So in the previous few lessons, we have talked to you about definition and value of a function, intervals, domain, range, etc., and also some operations. In the next few videos, we are going to talk to you about various standard functions. So let's get started. This is the part one of this particular concept. So here we are going to talk about two standard functions. So let's see who they are. So the first one that we are going to talk about is the constant function. So how do we define it? F is from R to R, fx equals to c for all possible real values, and c is a fixed real number. Now, if you just look at the definition, you don't have to memorize it. Look at the name of the function, constant. So definitely whatever input we give, we don't mind. The output that we are having here is nothing but a constant. So c is a fixed real number. So the domain is R because it's actually defined for every possible real value. The codomain is the second set and the range is C. Now this part is very important. Range is a collection of all possible outputs. Here the output is only C. So that is why this is the range. Now apart from these two things, what I want you people to understand is whatever special function you are having here, try and draw their graph, because I have already talked to you about the importance of plotting the functions. So fx equals to c, what is fx? Fx is nothing but the function y. So whenever you think about plotting, you actually have to plot y equals to c. Now see that that's not very difficult because it's a straight line that is parallel to the x-axis. So try and plot them. This is how it will look like. It's basically a horizontal line. This is where I have taken C as positive. C can be negative as well. So depending on the value of C, you can actually draw the function. It will be simply a horizontal line. So this was our first function. The next function that we are going to talk to you about is the identity function. So what is the definition? F is from R to R, fx equals to x. Again, forget about the definition and look at the name, identity. What does it mean? Whatever input we are having the same output. So when f operates on the input, it's not changing. It preserves the identity of the input. All right. So the domain is R. The range will also be R here, because if you're just, you know, giving one as the input, you're getting one. You just get any real value as the input, you're getting the same output. So it should cover the entire R. And the codomain is R as well. So what do we do next? We try and draw the function. So definitely you're going to plot y equals to x. It's a straight line passing through the origin with the slope 1. So this is how it will look like. So I hope you understand these two functions. So this was the first one that we started with. So every time you talk about a standard function, try and understand the definition, domain, range, etc., and also the graph. In the next video, we are going to talk to you about some more special functions, so stay tuned.